Hey guys, this is Mac and John, and this is a special episode. So as most of us know, there was a shooting in Newtown, Connecticut, at an elementary school. 20 innocent children were killed, including staff members.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. But though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see.
Even President Barack Obama has made and presented a speech about this terrible incident. There's a link in the description. But why innocent children and staff members? That answer only remains with the killer. But between all the gloom, those children have gotten a spot in heaven, where they will rest and watch over their family members. I only wish the massacre had never happened. But life goes on. That's basically it. That's all I have to say. So guys, until next time.